நம்ம கிளப் மூலமா பாக்குறதுல ரொம்பவே ஹாப்பி. நான் தான் சமந்தா. நம்ம எல்லாத்துக்குமே இங்கிலீஷ் பேசணும்னு ஆசை இருக்கு, ஆனா பேச கான்பிடன்ஸ் தான் இல்ல. இந்த சோஷியல் அண்ட் பிசினஸ் வேர்ல்ட்ல இங்கிலீஷ் கம்யூனிகேஷன் ரொம்பவே அவசியம். அதுவே நம்ம எல்லாத்துக்கும் இருக்கிற ஒரு ப்ராப்ளம். அது ஈஸியா கத்துக்கிட்டா சூப்பரா இருக்கும்ல. கவலை விடுங்க, இனிமேஸ் அஞ்சு நமக்கு ஸ்போக்கன் இங்கிலீஷ் ட்ரெயின் பண்ணுவாங்க. அவங்க ஒரு மோட்டிவேஷனல் ஸ்பீக்கராகவும் ஸ்கில்ஸ் ட்ரெயினராகவும் இருக்காங்க. அவங்களுக்கு இந்த ஃபீல்ட்ல 12 இயர்ஸ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் இருக்கு. சரி வாங்க அவங்க என்ன சொல்றாங்கன்னு போய் பார்த்துட்டு வரலாம்.
Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Cuddles All Arounders Club. So you all have a question in your mind, how can I improve my English speaking skills or how can I speak English fluently, right? So my answer is practice. You need a lot of practice. How? You can practice it in 3 steps. Like first one is listen, then repeat, then speak. Did anyone teach you your mother tongue? No. You will listen to the people around you, right? And then you start repeating it and then you start speaking, right? So the same way you have to do, you have to listen to a lot of audios. So in my class, I'm going to give you a lot of audios to listen and then I'll take basic grammar and then you have the reading practice and we have some activities also. Like a 1-year-old child, what he will do? He will listen to his father, his mother, his siblings and many people around him, right? Then he started repeating the words. Yeah, out of hundreds of words, he will grasp only few words. Then he started repeating it and then he starts speaking after he know how to form the sentence. Yes, when we speak to another person whose English is just normal, we are very confident, right? But when we speak to a person whose English is fab, our confidence level will go down. Why? Because we think that if we do mistake, what the other person will think. And so this complex will bring down your confidence level. So don't worry about the mistakes. Yeah, you can learn only by doing mistakes. Yeah, so forget about the mistakes. Just listen. Listen to the audio of the English speakers. I will not suggest you to watch movies. First thing, it is an American accent, so the language is very difficult for you to understand. So it's better you listen to the English speakers. In my class, that's what I'm going to do. I'll take the basic grammar and then I'll give you few words. Okay, you have to find the synonyms and you have to find the sentences. You have to frame the sentence. So just for an example, I have given a few words here. So the first word is summary. Okay, the first word is summary. The synonym of the summary is abstract. Yeah, prepare a summary for this report. Yeah, or prepare an abstract of this report. Then comes attractive. The synonym is appealing. The ring is attractive. The ring is appealing. Yeah, stubborn. The synonym is adamant. He is stubborn. He is an adamant boy. Arrive. Yeah, we will arrive shortly. The synonym is reach. We will reach shortly. Yeah, achieve. We cannot achieve anything without the hard work. The synonym is accomplish. We cannot accomplish anything without the hard work. So these are the things which I'm going to teach you. And also, there are few words like very beautiful. Yeah, we'll say the baby is so cute, so beautiful. So instead of using that very beautiful, you can use the baby is adorable. Yeah, instead of saying like I'm very tired, you can say I'm exhausted. So bring varieties in your language. Yeah, this will improve your vocabulary and also this will improve your language. So this is what I am going to teach you. And if you like, please subscribe it. Please subscribe our channel. And also if you like it, please click the button, like button. Thank you.
Thank you, Anju ma'am. We are sure your session will improve.